What's up, guys? Give it up for Chris Tenney. Thank you for being here. What a great cause. I never thought I'd be able to share the stage with such musical legends. Even though this does kind of feel a little like a talent show, let's make some noise and pretend it's a rock show, all right, LA? Let's do this. I just kind of want to get this over with so I can become one of you guys, just fan, like totally fanboy out and watch the rest of the show. But we're going to do a couple more. And we don't usually do this. In fact, I don't know if we ever have done this. Bring out some buddies here to help us out for the last few. Mr. Trev Lukather over here. What's up, everybody? Mr. Steve Majora over there. You guys, don't blow this.
Who's mistake!
Sacrifice my every for just a seventh word. story's ending. I wish I could know the directions that I take, all the choices that I make. Thank you once again for being here to enjoy some music, but mostly for a great cause. Thank you. Thanks for inviting us, Trev. Thank you.
It's an honor. Thank you.
So, and it's quite an eclectic array of bands tonight. So, I'm not expecting much as far as people coming in here and go, oh, dude, I'm a huge Hoobastank fan. I'm thinking more into Toto, Conhey, and Trefan. But if you happen to know the band, this might be the song you know, all right? So, do me a favor. Let's look. I know we used to do the lighter thing, but everybody here's got a phone, right? All right, break them out. Turn on the flashlights. Turn them on. Come on, you guys. We're having fun tonight. Everybody, there should be a few thousand phones, all right? Keep them up, except for this OG guy right here who's got the lighter. All right, kill this light. I just wanted, it's about them. Kill that one. Continue.
Thank you.